viral tweet is ticking off a lot of people, including a 17-year-old Dallas girl with special needs.
I'm angry.
Let's start from the beginning. You know what a glow-up is, right? It's when someone becomes really attractive after being below average when they were younger. Well, a girl by the username Mira tweeted this, saying she had the best glow-up in the century. Trouble is, they aren't the same girl. The girl on the left, Ammera Peterson.
Kids with special needs and disabilities, they have feelings and emotions just like everybody else.
The tweet implied that Ammera isn't attractive. At least that's the way her mom, Rita, is taking it.
Sort of bullying, you know, to say that this person doesn't look so good and I look great, you know, or I didn't look so good, now I look great. We always look great. We're always beautiful.
Ammera loves to dress up, dance, and rap. She even wrote a song about the tweet.
You say, oh, no, it's not helping you. You're not changing your life.
I haven't heard back from the other Ammera, even after this tweet.
She just has some growing up to do.
Yeah, growing up, not glowing up, because we're talking about inner beauty. And there's no denying Ammera has plenty of that.